Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. This is a situation when you forgot the passcode on your iPad. After several failed attempts, the iPad is disabled message appears on the screen. Then it'll suggest a connection with iTunes. Today, we'll show you three methods to unlock it. Let's dive in. We'll start with forward key. Once launch it, connect your iPad to the computer. Click Start. Then click Next. Now navigate to your iPad model and follow the instructions to put it into recovery mode. For an iPad with home button, press and hold the power home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Forward key will prepare the firmware for it. You can download it to a location at your choice. After that, you can start unlocking. Well done. Let's go ahead and set it up. If you need your data back, select Restore from a backup on the Apps and Data option. Then choose a previous backup to proceed. All your applications, media, and documents will be returning to your iPad. The next method is using Find My. You can do it with the web version on iCloud.com, or as you're going to use, the app version on an iPhone. Once open it, tap Device on the bottom. Select the iPad from the list. Swipe up and tap Erase this device. Enter your Apple ID password when prompted. Then the erase will begin wirelessly. Once completed, you'll see the startup screen. Moving on to our last part, you can restore your iPad using iTunes. Make sure your iPad is connected with the computer and in recovery mode. Then select the Restore option on the pop-up window. iTunes will download the firmware to your C drive automatically. And then it'll start restoring. Once done, you'll see the hello screen. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.